I'm Chad with Peghead Nation, and this month in my online music theory class for instruments tuned in fifths, we are going to learn to use the major pentatonic scale over bluegrass chord progression number one. We're going to talk about how to move the shapes to match the chord that's being played, and we're going to talk a little bit about how to noodle around and make up your own melodies.